Edinburgh's annual torchlight procession kicked off the city's Hogmanay celebrations on Thursday night. Over 25,000 people took to the streets, along with Vikings from Shetland and five pipe bands. Around 5,000 torch carriers made their way to the burning of the effigy of a Viking boat on Calton Hill, and a spectacular fireworks display ended the evening's festivities.